Hi everyone, this is John from Drones and Planes, and welcome to the latest edition of Spotting at Stansted. Hope you enjoy the show. If you do, leave me a like or a comment below. Now, here's the music.
Easy 5 o'clock, turn left at 270 degrees, descend around at 5,000 feet.
Just turning onto the runway now with a bit of luck.
What's that? That interfere with the glass.
Not at the minute. And here he goes. Apologies for the fence view, but I just stopped off. It's here right now, Josh.
It's about to land. Landing. Oh, why is it landing the other way?
That's the way the wind's blowing today.
Why did it not land?
It has, it's landed here.
Why has it not been on the runway?
So we've got the Asiana cargo Boeing 747-400 just taxiing out.
Nah.
And that was Josh. He gets very excited when he sees a jumbo.
Hi!
Hello, Josh. Oh, he's got a very distinct tail. The dark pink and yellow, blue and beige, I think. But what an awesome, awesome sight. See, they're all right into the cockpit.
Wow! Can you see that?
It's huge, isn't it, Josh? And there she goes, majestically just gliding down to the end of runway 04. Wowee, that was a quick takeoff. It must be so light. She goes, she's banking off now. Obviously on a Clacton departure. She'll get a good shot of her tail in a minute. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful.
Well, that's all for today, guys, and I hope you enjoyed the footage. Please consider giving me a like or leave any comments below. All feedback is gratefully accepted. And if you want to be amongst the first to receive updates around any new content I upload, then please consider subscribing to the channel. Until next time, thanks very much for watching, and we'll see you soon. Stay safe.